For an African American like me in the inner city, for me, my first new shirt was from the Salvation Army. That's very impactful to me because I got bullied because I was in poverty. But really, the Salvation Army was there as a backstop to help families like me growing up, and I really appreciate that, so I had to come and give back.